lot of basketball on PlayStation 2, so faculty better watch out.
I played freshman year of high school. I also played for my synagogue in the church league. I won two championships, so that's kind of my experience playing so far.
Varsity basketball player in high school and intramural dominant star at Vassar College.
My experience here at Vassar playing intramural is very interesting.
I played all through high school and I played 2 years at Vassar.
I played, 13 years of basketball? I was on the team for a year and a bit.
I played for 4 years in high school, played since second grade.
I played a lot in high school. And I have ever since, but I've been playing basketball a bit.
Yeah, I played a little in high school, and I'm basically Jake, but smaller.
Well, we're pretty quick, and we're in shape, so I think we're going to do pretty well against Jackson tomorrow night.
I just hope they get up and down the court and don't take a break every 2 minutes. I don't know, I guess we'll still have to see.
We can run so much longer than them, so much faster than them. We can full court press them.
We also have great legs, great looking legs.
Yeah, we do.
I think our diversity in gameplay is what we have going for us.
We also have just general happiness, I think. When you're old, hey, I don't think you enjoy anything.
The professors have, possibly get here and
I've just been talking shit to everyone in my classes.
I get the fact that we're young and they're really old, so.
Yeah, I can't really see them moving too well, so I think the fact that we're being on the fast break, pretty much every basket or rebound.
And I think we'll have the crowd on our side. That's true. To take down the man, you know.
Come and look to the eyes I see. Cover man with more heart than Hallmark on Valentine's Day. I'm the one that you've been raving about, like Ray Lewis. I think you ought to go to change your route, cause you don't know if I'm blitzing or if I'm sitting and reading, waiting for you to go a trip, drop out.